So good afternoon, friends. This is Sister Prema with us. We are so happy and privileged, Sister, that you are here with us for the Mega National Youth Conference of YU4C. Just want to know a few thoughts. What do you think? So many, close to 3,000 youth gathering from all across the nation. Can you just express how you feel?
I'm very privileged to be with you today, and I really thank God for so much love and so much enthusiasm that He puts in the heart of the young people to love Jesus, to know Jesus, and to do something for Jesus.
Amen. So, Sister, a few more things about the mission that we are doing under the Catholic Charismatic Renewal Services. All the youth, we have got prayer groups, we have been all across India. Few thoughts and few blessings we would like to have from you for YU4C, Youth United for Christ.
I would like to encourage you, go forward and live the present moment with that joy of being young, of belonging to God, and of knowing Jesus, and to be Catholic. That means to go forward in your convictions that a pure life, a life lived for Christ and for others, is the greatest joy and the greatest good we have for God and for each other.
Thanks a lot, Sister.
Thank you.
Thanks a lot for coming. God bless you.
God bless you all. Thank you.